Yeah. It's like the end of an EP. You need something like this. All you. It has a story with goals. Game is supposed to be sold, not told. All is big six. Yeah. I grew up in a world full of hate, full of violence. I gotta watch out because the block always hiring. You wanna push this work or you wanna go to school? But either way, my nigga stay on the concrete because the street rules. And if you don't know the rules, life can be so cruel. Walking around that alleyway can be the ending of your life in that same day. Gang-related hand signs, gestures in different colors will take you away. So I stayed in school, I played a little ball too. I smoked a lot of weed and was hanging with the wrong crew. A bunch of wild niggas, bunch of foul dudes. Had to walk out the side cause I know it was all different. These niggas didn't wanna pay attention. They lacked the knowledge to put the gun down and stop the violence. So I'm the only one that made it out the hood. Nah, nigga, I'm not misunderstood. I wish a nigga would ever press me, ever test me. He gon' rest R.I.P. to the soul, to the grave, if he play defense, nigga, cause I'm always on offense. Watching when a nigga think he charging. I've been stuck in the world today, often. I done seen it all come and go. Where would you go if you knew they try to hang you from a rope to your last life choke? And they throw your body on top of a moat, nigga. This is a bigger thing in life. You gotta watch them, they don't treat us right. At the end of the day, if it's my last time, I'ma kill it like it probably is my last time. Last time. Not my last time. I'ma kill it like it's my last time. Because for some reason they don't understand real rhymes, real lyrics. They don't get it, cause niggas be speaking different. Mush mouth niggas when they ain't talking, they don't speak the lyrics. I don't understand what they be saying, but they still listen to they music head bobbing. I fed to my head, my brain hear them, and my mind get to throbbing. Because I gotta oversee, cause I'm the overseer. You gotta watch these niggas that pretend to really wanna be it. This nigga have the nerve to say to me, I should wait until I come out before I stop dropping things like he. I said, my nigga, who you talking to be? I mean, who you talking to me? Do you even know who you are or what you wanna be? Nigga, cause I do. Every time I look in that mirror, I don't see nobody else true. I see me, big M-E. Because if the Most High wasn't the one that carried me, I'll be dead and gone, my nigga, just a memory. Yeah. Another memory. Oh, another memory they try to chalk us. You know, landlord slaughter. They don't want to teach our sons and daughters the truth. They want us to tell them lies so they can disguise and hide who they is and what they feel inside. But why should I? And I never will. Pick up the book and get your reading, little boy in here. Because they think they got the truth, but they still have fear. Because they not up touch. What's up here? I know emotion. I know sometimes they get hard. But remember, you one of the chosen few. At the end, if you got the Most High, he'll see you all through. Facts. It's big six shit.